use the green sugar and start to caramelize it. See, that's a sugar first melted, and then turn the color into the brown. It's just going to be in a caramelized color. Be very careful with the caramelized sugar, it's burned very fast and temperature is very high. Now put out the flame. Add soft butter. Mix it well. Nicely. Once you see that sugar and butter, mix it properly. You see that there is no splitting is happened. Add cut banana. Banana should be fully ripe. Mix it well properly. You will see that caramelized banana become more shiny because of sugar and butter. Mix it well properly. So it's coated very nicely to the banana. Here I'm going to add fresh Java fruit, it's a Java plum. That's give that little bit of more different texture and flavor. I am just using for the ingredients because it's different. Now add the soya milk or milk also as well. Together. Once it's done, just cool it down and serve it.